Oh, baby, here we go. Oh, what even? What a terrible sparification. Ow. Oh no. Jeez. Something better. Oh my God. Oof. Don't much want to come back this way, so I might as well check this now. Mini Fred. Potion shop at potion shop. The Salphos are not chucking swords at me. That's a good sign. I'm kind of debating what the next best thing to do is, and I think it's to just walk to the dead woods. Wow, okay. Because you never know which screen's gonna have wizards. Cheap meat. Okay. Wow, the fire moves at the exact speed as the red Octorox. Actually, I kind of do want to keep exploring because I know the power bracelet's here, and now I have 5 hearts. There's an open cave down there, too. Let's just leave that as an open cave for now. Still looking for my bomb dropper. Okay, where am I? Oh, I'm all the way at the top of the map. That was worthless. Aquamantis! I missed it. I double missed it. I mean, the big secret is small, but not that small, and the other secrets are gonna more than make up for it. So, what did we just learn? I forget if the potion shop over here counts as the Dead Woods or not, but either it's here, either the power bracelet is here, or it is recorder blocked. Thank you. That was about to be a disaster. I'm all the way up here, actually. Oh my goodness. I was about to be upset in Kanana Key, but then that happened. Go up for the goodies. What's up, Conster? Freaking Flame Hyenard. That's all I need to see. I still don't know which dungeon I'm in, but I found two floor items now, actually, now that I think about it. So it can only be either one or two. I love that gels can drop things. Five, and I can't... Yeah, alright, so the extra key is going to serve me well. Gonna ignore that. It can't be anything of value at this point. It's level one. Oh, God! Which means we can now say with confidence, Fred! Oh my goodness. I don't honestly see how I can escape this, but I think I have to try. Okay. Yeah, and there's the red one. It's a meme. It's superstitious at this point. I don't make the rules, I just follow them. I could break that wall open, honestly. I kind of do want to take that, but at the same time, what's over here? Nothing. Well, at least now we know. Bow now too. That's actually really good because it means as soon as I find arrows, I have an excuse to buy them. I'm out of bombs. By the time I figure this out, I should go take the any road. Thank you, Heart Drop. It wasn't this road, right? Oh, it was this road. This one. Okay. Two. I want to go actually over here. Start exploring the area near start. And here they come. That's actually not bad. Was that only 10? it's definitely a 2-pixel move, but there was a blue Wizrobe bearing down on me, so I'm getting the hell out of there. Oh, damn it. What's up, Jam? I wasn't sure he would actually hit me there. This is why, like, top priority is get the recorder and then don't die ever. And just hope that everybody else is having the same problem. I said before, I have no one to blame but myself for running out of bombs, because in theory, I should have been having a 10 count going the whole time. I've yet to see any bomb drops, which is actually getting scary. We're gonna cut right down here. Let's see what this is. Does it take any? Well, we know where the magical sword is. That's the sword we did find. I have to check the cave by start. I have to check the start cave. Because that's one of those caves, like, if that's the sword and you never checked it, you're dumb. Empty screen, though. Cash money. I'm gonna leave that one there. Get that while I'm here. I'm very interested in either an arrow shop or a blue ring shop. Staphos might be dropping nothing. That is a very real possibility. This is time to sneak through things. I'm up against the top of the screen, so the game doesn't know what to do. Okay. This should unlock the door. This is 5-6. Nobody likes 5-6. Oh my goodness. This is why I need bombs. You would do this, wouldn't you, game? So, we know this. Ah, there's that. Melusine sword block. In theory, I could clear out the dark nuts. Ganon's room. Kind of hoping for that. So given what we know from level 1, the first 5 at least are shapes. I'm breaking my rule of staying up top. Patra? Aquamantis! I will check the last room on the bottom. Oh, hi. This looks like it could be a 4 or a 5, just based on the size. Oh, that's a room. I mean, it is good to knock out items. Two hints. Well, there's a bomb guy, so this could still be five, I think, just based on two hints plus bomb guy. It's three question mark rooms. And no known access to that room. Let's see if we can... I have two hits. I got it. That's all I wanted out of that. Zelda got destroyed, but I got useful information. There's gotta be a way over here. Oh no, don't do this to me, game. And with that, I am out of here. Because I don't know what the next, I just don't know what the next staircase is in there. And there's just too many Patras to kill. And too many Dark Nuts. It's a great, there's that shop at least. No more bow blocks. It's a great swordless exposition to get through there. But even for that, right, if you're good with explosives, that dungeon is the place for you right now. Poor Blue Candle, on sale, this seed. Steep discount. Really want somebody to buy it. Show me wood sword! We're running out of caves. Hell yeah. I'm gonna keep going for now. That does open up the door for me to go and kill a whole bunch of Patras. But I'm not quite ready to commit to doing that. This is bad because it means the forgotten spot is going to stay forgotten a little while longer. I'm gonna dump the heart container into the level 5 slot. resistance potion. Gotta remember I have arrows now. Dang. You have a sword. I know where the magical sword is, so there's no point to restrict myself to open caves. First sword kill of the match. Given I've now gone from having a lot of money to having no money, I may want to reconsider not going back to take care of Patroland. Unless I'm getting some drops from them, I guess. It's the third one of these. I have enough life, I should go back and deal with Patras soonish and just like clear that out. But that's gonna be annoying. Down here, so we gotta get the coast caves. Refill those coffers. Good to know. You always forget you need to actually find level 9. What dot was I on when I entered level 9? I'll look at that when I go back, I guess. I know that 1 through 6 is a shape at this point. I'm not going to go back, though. What we don't know is what 7, 8, and 9 are. But the astute observer will know that a second quest 9 is the only way to get... Second quest 9 is the only way to get the start in the middle for that. Red candle. Don't need it. Already got it. It's actually a little annoying if you ask me whenever you find the red candle or whatever you like. Whatever item your starting item is in a seed where, you know, there's a free item there. And it's like, well, already got that one, boss. We found 4 dungeons now, including level 9. God, including there's something all the way in that corner that I think is key blocked. Fourth one we're fighting. Looks like 7-2. 7-2! Did I get a bomb out of that? I think I saw a bomb in there. I definitely did now. Oh, Jesus. Aquamantis guards the Triforce. Fred! That's not going to end well. I'm still using the candle. thing is, you never want to dig, like, too far into a dungeon like this. Where it's like, here's level 7. By the way, you're done. You can just leave now. And you proceed to then, like, actually go into the place. Get the compass out of reflex, I guess. How is it? Yeah, no. Let's grab this thing and run. We're even good on bombs, pretty much. So, shapes in one. I mean, I was pretty sure we didn't have second quest anyway because the staff hosts were not chucking swords at me. That's usually their first sign. Refill those coffers, like you said. I haven't seen any bomb drops on the overworld yet, have I? Light up number 7 here. The unfortunate thing is that we're approaching the full clear of the overworld and we have found 5 dungeons. And we even have an exploration item. Okay, good. This is 6-3. Aquamundus! Conveniently giving me a key to the first door. Thank you. All we know is it's not level 2. Ow, that was dumb. I was kind of hoping to see, another one. Where is this? Yeah, this is 5-2. So that shouldn't be anything. No. I couldn't get in the door. The white sword will definitely help with Patra's dungeon, but we're actually starting to get into this part of the seed already where I'm looking to see, okay, how's everybody doing? Because, yeah. Up. Oh my god. Whatever this place is, it's small. Which means there's actually a reasonably good chance this is just level 3. I needed that. The goodies are always up, but... Hey! This is a very small level 3. What do I actually have? Yeah, that has to be 3 because I already cleared 1. And 7 we know is 7. Here we go, Dungeon Fest. This is 5-1, whatever it is. It's 8. I was off by a room. So the silver arrows are in here, so this is a must explore. I'm also up to 10 hearts now. Okay, good. There is a door up here, I wasn't sure. It's like looking at my map again, like there's gotta be something there. I mean, the game is always free to decide to do something weird. Let's try and save the key, at least. That's why I didn't up A earlier. You never know when you're gonna run into trouble. Do I really want to kill them again? I don't. I mean, I'm gonna have trouble running past them still, but now at least we have it. Okay, so we know where there's... I think we have 2 more undiscovered dungeons. Yeah, 7 and 8. On, at least the tracker logic. Take the money. So now we just really hope that that locked door is not, required. Let's go up for the goodies. Aquamantis! Is it dumb to say Aquamantis like that every time? Oh, baby. Got him. Save the key. I was really afraid I was about to have to deal with the mugger. It's a ladder room. So the top room of the dungeon is blocked by a ladder. That's the big news out of that. Oh, that's funny. So when Fred said that Keese will never drop things, I don't think I realized that he meant normal Keese will never drop things. Literally, the danger noodles are the reason I'm not just, like, up and A-ing right now. We know there are some key-blocked rooms to the right, which means we're going to explore to the left. And we will be rewarded with a staircase. Certainly have the hearts and the sword. There's one room down, huh? I'm gonna check here because I can. There's a ladder room. It's a Chevy room. Nothing useful can come out of that. I'm fairly certain this can't be a floor drop, but I've seen stranger things. Two more shots, I think. That's a heart. We're running out of room for staircases to be in, so... Try force. Zelda's room. So I believe we can go down. And potentially save this key. Got him. It's a Chevy room. So there are three unexplored rooms of level 8 right now. And there are two unclaimed items. Unless this is the ladder, I'm leaving without something. Which means the silver arrows might be ladder blocked. Yep. Well, we know it's an item. I don't want to get caught up on this, so this is probably going to be the last duck in here I have for it. Just kind of hoping I'd get another heart out of that, because this health total is worthless. This is one hit. That's what I need. Fiber is tempting, honestly. Show me silver, please. Show me silver. Although I will take the ladder. Recorder. Okay, you know, that's actually the next best thing. One of those other two rooms has a floor drop called the recorder. Which means that hint is now really good to know. Seventh one. This is 5-1. We know it's a shape. Manhandler! I'm starting to sense a linear level 4. Although we don't know where level 2 is yet, that's true. Here. That is 2. We should probably go until we get stuck. to be there. I'm off by a column. It doesn't much matter. I'm gonna die. I actually think I have a better chance against Manhandle over here.
Oh god!
The book is not an atlas. Alright, so we're done with two. There's one dungeon left. And then we are off to the races. Hints. Justin Bailey. This spot is a good track record for me, and it just failed. We're gonna check up here. We're getting close to up and A to check the magical sword. Mr. Crab, thank you for the bits. Hope you're doing well. One day I should maybe watch SpongeBob, I don't know. Da da da, da da, da da da. So, we need to find a dungeon, we need to find the ladder, again. There's a blue ring at least. Yeah, there we go. Whatever, we're climbing the mountain. We're gonna lose this race because I climbed the mountain. We don't know where level 5 is. Could it be? Aww. I was really hoping. There are three spots way over there still. Hints. Our next destination is level 1. Dang. It's just like on the list of things you give the obligatory check to once you're eligible for it. We've got a few things over here to look at. Not the rare shop. Blue ring is only available overseas, everybody. This is 3. Yes. We suspect this is level 5. Confirm this room has nothing. Gave it to me anyway. Okay, we have a floor drop out of whatever this mess is. This has to go somewhere to one of those top 3 rooms. Triforce block. Oh, ladder blocked. Which happens. Baby. And we found the items in there. We will begin the betting on, is the ladder in 7? It almost has to be. We know that's not 4 now. So there is that, I guess. Like that 4 would only have one staircase, and that had a staircase in addition to its segment staircase, so. We have 3 bomb spots we haven't checked yet. We also have the lake. That's another heart container, too. So we're 1 away from guaranteed magical sword. We have a 50-50 shot right now. You at least have an answer to, I don't even know anymore. Well, we know that there's no exploration items required. Is this going to be a seed where the forgotten spot has the ladder? Or is it going to be that level 7 has the ladder? Oh my goodness, I only have one key. I was 100% expecting to see another key block right here. So let's keep it going. Actually, yeah, I don't need those bombs right now. Worthless room. This is starting to feel like 6 because it's just big. Oh my goodness. Actually, makes me kind of glad I did that. Oh no. We did learn last week something that we kind of already... Oh, I should have known that wall didn't have anything. Magical sword is ours after this dungeon. And pencil this in as number 6. If it's not segmented, then that then 4 will not have a transport staircase, so we have that going for us. It looks like it's 6. So first we're gonna save. This. we're still missing a dungeon. There's nothing close to what's up here. So, also preemptively at this point, Fred. Because we highly suspect that, wrong cave. That is, we highly suspect the, the remaining dungeon to be level 4, and that it will contain, well, we're hoping it will contain the ladder. We don't know it will. There's actually a reasonably large chance it does not contain the ladder. Right back to here. Show me 4. Oh my goodness, we have a full clear. The unfortunate thing now is my screen wrapping's bad enough. We're gonna take this long walk to the Forgotten Spot. Remember when I didn't go to the Forgotten Spot? Because I said I don't want to deal with screen wrapping with blue wizard robes. Anybody who did it now is gonna have this early. Go up for goodies. 5-2. Interesting. I need those. Three bombs are dropping in the seat. I'm gonna just take those. We need to eventually check that bomb door. Cab the destroyer there. Isn't it good that I already checked that? This is not a segmented 4, so the staircase we find is the item. Dead. Naturally. Oh no. Hogleb. What's up? Did you jump? We jump. Good. Welcome to the so-called fire starter flags. You can kill this pretty fast. Twisted fire starter? Ooh. I don't know why I just grabbed that. It's like instinct. The only other room I haven't seen is the one right next to start, so at the very least, there's that. Oh no! So, if I did this right, that's the item. And the fact that it's immediately next to start means I don't really care. Oh wow, we accidentally got this. I was really hoping for a magical breakfast room, honestly. Show me the ladder! Wand. Say no. Of course, this does mean if you're keeping score at home, it's either in level 7 or it's in level 6. It's in 6, it's a floor drop. Fred is done. There's two items in 7, so. God, this room. Who else has bait block in the pool? First things first, I'm already here. There are two letter blocked rooms in here. Somebody finished in second. One of the letter blocked rooms has the silver arrows. Honestly, there's that ladder block room on the bottom right too, and I'm not positive that I no. Actually, I gotta clear the. What did I just get? Silver arrows. Let's go! Last recorded at 3. So recording to 1. Random effect is done. As a general reminder, the way the battle royales work is last place goes home, everybody else comes back next week. There are 9 people in this race. So I still have. I've got another 5 spots I could finish in. And we have a path. And this is not that path at all. Okay, good, this exists. Maybe that was the path at all. I need to go down, that's what it is. I need to go down. I'm looking too much at the way the dots connect and not at the way they actually connect. Go home, Blue Darknut. Shaddy's done in 4th. Two seeds of this and 2 seeds of where's the ladder. That's the take home right now. Nine is on the coast. Because of the way the forest works, the closest dungeon to level 9 is level 5. Just grab it just in case. Never know when you need another arrow, I guess. That's true. Fifth is done. We got one double at least. I don't know if there's anything weird where it won't trigger if you do that. Not today. Take that. That actually is helpful. Except I've already been in this room. jeez. Oh, we're gonna survive. Oh my goodness, 7th. Top 8 advance. Go up for the goodies. The missing items are a single heart container, Lord Banana, and the magic key, the Eni key. We did it! I don't know what I'm doing. Washboard's been sitting away from the computer since Speed Gaming Live. Oh, my goodness. That's that. King Doll just finished. And that leaves us with, we now know who it is who gets left home. Poor Dark Falls. He's in 9. He's actually... He's about to win. I thought he was. Was I off by a row? Oh no, he just needs to go up. We're gonna find somebody else to raid in just a second. Oh, I was off by a row. Zelda's in row 3, in column 3. Zelda 1 junkie sometimes, but is playing Mega Man 4 right now. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for the raid, Glib. Thanks, everybody else. Thanks for the bits. Night.